Alright guys, this is Thunder Dragon Hill, sorry about that. I ran out of recording time to make second recording for PlayStation of the Hour, but I did stop and picked it up where we left off. Oh man. This is becoming quite an interesting battle. There we go. Yeah, that's what I've been waiting for. Let's have some teamwork. I'm still not doing much. Man. Better just to attack him if he's having done to him. I don't mind the count, I don't need too much damage. Oh crap, I see what that did. Okay. Focus. Oh, you let me down. Alrighty then, let's bring back my people. See! doing some damage. Crap. This should get him good. All three of them. Holy moly, that will work. Alright guys, so what you just seen me do is defeat... I'll get Conjurers, okay. What you just seen me do is actually defeat the offline Colosseum, and that thing is not easy. Whew! I think I should have had Paimon in the beginning because his skill nullifies targets, the support skill, so that would have hurt from the beginning. But you live and you learn, so maybe when you go do it, maybe you would want to keep him there. But I don't know, that's totally up to you. I'm gonna give this video. And I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. It's been fun, guys. Thanks for sticking with me through that. That last Master's Cup was a pain in the butt. But who would have thought? But I hope you enjoyed the video. And give me a little bit, and I will start live streaming the new game plus. Alright. This is Thunderdrago. You'll have a good weekend.